This is day 5 for this guy, and I've done a lip revision, as you can see from the sutures here. I think he's got a very nice lip now, nice shape, well balanced. His mustache is growing, taking off some of those sutures right now. I've used resorbable ones, but I'm still taking them out because that will leave even less scar. We've also done some other procedures for him at the same time. Those sutures I don't need to remove. We're going to show you how he looked in a while. Yeah, so you can see we've just removed the sutures for this guy. I've got the muscles together, we've got the mustache to grow now. This is just 5 days after we've done a lip revision. There's a little bit movement on the tip of the nasal base, but I haven't done the rhinoplasty. We're going to do that next stage. Muscle work done here. So you can see the gap that was there, nice and continuous. White roll is continuous, no whistle deformity, no scar anymore, nice continuous mustache. And that's what he's got after 5 days, lip revision with muscle work. Okay.